Maybe Passacaglia. From a train. Or Requiem. What am I doing with this? I need to know what it feels like.
Feels like I can hear everything. It's all got a song.
I live through your eyes.
It makes me think of him. He calls it life's secret symphony. If you throw your voice into an empty space, it echoes to the ones you love.
Street sound is interesting, but this is no place for impulsiveness.
This is exactly the place. Well, it should be the place.
Tommy! Play it as written.
There's something in this. I can hear it. I just want the chance to play it.
Every day, a song that no one listens to.
Ward 10.
It's just a simple melody, but it's ours.
I love it. It's beautiful.
We'll be home wherever we go. We'll even finish writing our song.
Hey, listen.
Yeah.
I don't think you need to go away. Again.
Excuse me, am I not still waiting for lyrics?
That makes two of us waiting. I miss you.
We'll be writing our own opera in no time.
Oh, Tommy, you don't know how much I'd love to believe that.
What's wrong?
I don't know.
I just wish I could play something of my own.
Maybe you should trust in the simple melody.
Okay. So let me hear it.
Tommy, I can't.
Please.
Will you just stop it? I can't.
I'm dying here.
I'm cured.
You'll never be cured.
Broadcast from DJ Emma M.
Yes, we're finding our state of mind on this side of the planet, wishing you good cheer and freebie on yours.
Tom, 2 weeks and no calls. Pick up your lazy butt from behind your keyboard and give your sister what she deserves, a little bit of love and attention.
Berlin Opera, Bernard May.
Professor Beck, other esteemed members of the Academy faculty, you have no doubt taught your students through the years to appreciate opera as the world's greatest art forms. Well, today I come to tell you that opera is dead to a generation that needs it most. I've traveled the world in search of inspiration, but all I find is academic specialists who build careers on imitation. So, I keep searching for someone who has the courage to create something that speaks to the human condition of our time. someone who can bring it back to the people.
What has been changed? Just come.
Hello, it's the birthday girl. Hey.
Hello.
Can't believe you can read that stuff while you're eating.
Oh, well, what can I say? I'm a ghoul. Anyway, this one's not half as gory.
Bullshit. The plumber gets it with a butter knife, Mum.
Not the butter knife, the bread knife. I had to run past that bit. What I find amazing is that almost 17 years ago I was giving birth to you. Now, if you want to call anything gory, buddy, we can talk about that.
Has Tommy called?
Sweetie, only by accident would your brother call when expected. But I'll tell you who did call. You were called, wanting to know how your fever was. 2 weeks, Em. It's quite a fever.
Can we talk about this later?
You know what? If you don't want that job, you can quit.
Mum, can we please just leave this alone, okay? You've got no idea, Mum.
Em?
No.
Em? Em!
Tommy, if you're there, can you pick up? I really need to talk to you. Call me.
Sometimes chemicals, sometimes visuals, most of the time good cheer.
How about some good cheer for the birthday girl?
Ah, birthday girl. Here you go. Where's me in a capsule, baby? Birthday girl, birthday girl. Come here. How about a little icing for the cake? Birthday. Oh my God, I'll make it the knees. Come in.
he in love with you or what?
Trig, no, he's just... He wants me to sing for some new record label at Transcendance.
So what's stopping you?
I don't know. It feels strange to sing without Tommy here. I haven't been here for ages. No, we used to imagine ourselves into anywhere from here. I wonder what he's doing now.
The freak.
He's probably making love to his piano.
Yeah, running late for something because of it.
Tommy time. Oh, he's so much like Dad, but scary. Must drive you mad, the distance.
Yeah, it does sometimes. But I know that we'll end up together one day.
Like kids and stuff?
Yeah, don't know. I guess so. I hope so. You know, when the time is right.
How do you know? How do you know it's right with Tommy?
I don't know. I know that he feels like home even 10,000 miles away.
It just kind of feels 10,000 miles away to me.
Rest without me.
Mate.
You aiming to get me in a shot as well?
Would you have it any other way?
I'll see you on the other side, my son. Hello?
I knew I'd find you.
Oh, Em, what are you doing?
Tom, I've been looking
everywhere. I really need to talk.
Yeah, I know, Em. I'm sorry, but now's a really bad time.
Come on.
Just one little minute.
Your minutes are never little, Em.
I'm calling for a good reason, Tom.
I know, I want to hear all about it, I really do, but... Just not now.
I think you've forgotten
Chassis.
It's my birthday.
Happy birthday, Emma.
Oh,
That concludes this evening's auditions. Please welcome the Royal College Head of Composition, Carl Beck.
This train is about to depart.
That's bright, that light. Number 67 of 43 are bright. Tyler always comes in on the 6. Oh, he's a hard worker, that boy. But he loves it when his mother sings. He'll be here soon. Oh, I best be going.
My 50 quid. I ain't your fucking guinea pig. I'm crawling out of my skin now.
Stop it! Stop that banging!
I hope you got what you wanted.
Lesson one, never piss with your back to your buddies.
Hey, boss.
What's this?
I scored us a TV, boss. Only cost us a couple of pills.
Do I really need a TV, Noah?
Nah. It's a wonder it even works.
Do you work Mr. Gum Visual's talent scout, man?
Hey, I've been working, but mostly at night.
Yeah, well, Trey, it's kind of tricky to sell a global live recording deal with no acts. So whenever you're ready, Trig, we screw this up, we'll be selling this shit till the day we die. So no more dime deals with cotton wool school kids, yeah? Read my lips. Elevate. Number one, you get your colors right, yeah? Only pure cut goes with blue.
I thought the pure was with red.
Red's for speed, because it goes up your bloody nose. Shit, no. No wonder our five stars have been getting miffed, eh?
They've been getting speed.
So who's been getting my pure?
How about a little ice in the tank?
Nobody knows a thing. They don't even know how she got to the hospital. Lacey. Lacey, I've got to talk to you.
Not now, Tree.
Sorry, ladies, can't help you.
What do you mean, Trig? We've got a huge night tonight.
Don't care. Go have a shot of wheatgrass.
Trig.
Go. Go!
What's his trouble?
How about some good cheer for the birthday girl?
I think I'm gonna go home. Come on, just one dance. girl, I want one there.
Have you got something you want to tell me?
I was with her.
Who?
Em, I was with her.
When?
Saw her at this club and she was upset, you know. And it was her birthday. I just wanted to make her happy. I really wanted to make her happy, so I... So I get her some stuff from a friend. Tommy, I tried so hard. I took her to the hospital, but then when we got there, she just... She dropped.
And what?
I panicked.
You left her there?
I left her there, and then I...
You see, 5 seconds ago, I found a pregnancy test on our bed. So you're fucking someone else.
No.
And now you're telling me that you've killed my sister and you've left her there.
I am so sorry.
Fuck you! Who's the lucky father?
I don't know what... No, please,
just...
I love you!
Get off me!
No,
you fuck off! Let go of me!
If I should die this very moment, I wouldn't fear. All this time I've loved you and never known your face. All this time I've missed you and searched this human race. When I stay right here till the end of time, till the earth stops turning, gonna love you till the seas run dry. I found the one I waited for, the one.
This is your Trans Global Weekly Broadcast from DJ MRM.
Just one little minute?
Your minutes are never little,
Em. I'm not just your little sister, you know. I've got dreams and...
2 weeks and no call.
Tom and Dad, Tom and Dad, where are you? Where are you? You okay?
No. Are you?
Hey, we missed you.
All this stuff. I had no idea.
Yeah. This is where it happened. She loved all this. I used to be in here for hours, thumping and wailing, and it was excruciating.
It's funny how people freeze in your mind. I must have thought that because I wasn't here, nothing had changed.
You don't have to not be here to miss change, do you?
Ah, Lisa, you made it. Come in, come in, come in. check it out. Lick it. Sweet. Oh, now check out the porn pool. Is this thing good or what? Come here. Hi.
Trigger. I've got to get out of here, please. Sorry. I want to go home. I want to have a joint. I just want to try and sleep.
Okay. Oh. Yeah, I'll roll you one and send you on your way.
That'd be great. Thanks.
Hey, I really want to talk to you about the other night.
You know what?
If I took a wild guess, I'd say this must be Elise.
Hector Lee, dance party guru, Elise Green, opera girl number one.
Hi. You know what? I'm just gonna go.
Trigg's told me so much about you, ain't you? Daily and for the past several months.
Well, knowing Trigg, it's mostly lies.
So when do I get to hear this amazing voice?
Yeah. No, she was cool. She came in and bought records and stuff, but she was a good little DJ. She'd always be here on the decks.
Yeah, I know. She told me all about you. It's okay. I just want to know if you saw anything that night.
Nah, man. I was meant to see her later that night at Trans and Dance, but I didn't see her at all.
Okay. Thanks, mate.
Yeah.
So how come a girl like you with a voice like yours has managed to elude the great theatres and academies of this world?
Apparently I don't fit the mould.
You weren't fat enough.
And my voice isn't big enough. And you? I mean, you hardly strike me as the typical raver.
Well, I don't dance like one. I guess we're just a couple of social misfits, eh?
Yeah, I guess we are.
I'm just trying to convince the cynics that this scene is something special, you know? It's not just your E's and whiz kids at the weekend getting off their nuts. It's tribal, man. And when I heard your voice, I had an epiphany. And if this song is produced properly, we could help change people's perceptions. And it could do a lot for you.
You have no idea how much I want this. But it's not my song to give. It really isn't for me.
Well, let me help you record it, and then you can decide who it's for.
No transmission. No transmission.
Nah, that one.
Oh, come on, man, we lead with the highs. Classic structure.
Nah, not in this school, rookie. Drop that shit out and kick in the bass. Right. Yeah, that's the shit. Come on, reel them in. Bring in that next track.
Come on, don't cop out, man. Try it again.
Ah, and again. Ah, nah, man, drop it out. You got to get the speed going the same as this one. So listen to that through your earphones and hear the PA through that one. Yeah, go. Shit, man, I've seen girls miss better on their first try.
Hello, Tommy.
You've been missed. Well, by some of us, anyway.
Yeah, well, I don't think I'll be going back in a hurry.
Well, I suppose since you've been expelled, that's an easy decision. However, Bernard May saw something in you. Your bag lady opera.
What did he see? Did he see some kid abusing unstable people?
He saw a talent, and he wants to nurture it. The New Berlin's the most progressive theatre company in Europe, and they want to meet with you. Listen, I understand the attraction of what you're doing, the clubs, the parties, but I'm not talking about a two-hour set for a couple of hundred kids. I'm talking about the opportunity to create something that could last forever.
I don't want to create something that could last forever.
Sweetheart.
Mommy.
What Malcolm's saying is that you have a gift and that there's no comparison between the two worlds.
What would you know about that world?
Oh, well, I know it consumed Emma.
No, she found something in there. She found a place where she could be herself.
Oh, bullshit.
Bullshit yourself.
We don't get to choose the moment when destiny calls. If you pass this now...
I might just find out what it is I'm meant to be doing.
Feel my heart beat.
starting to get the hang of it.
Gone to Sydney for a few days. He said he'd call when he got back to London.
You okay?
When Dad died, it felt like I waited forever for the autopsy report. So I've been waiting for something for Emma. You know, to give me some sort of a sign or something. And what this tells me is what I already knew was in her body, but what this tells me is that she was pregnant.
Trigger Outback Adventures. Now, this is the closest we've ever been to this extraordinary creature out in the wild. Now, we don't want to hurt it. No. But if we can get close enough to administer this mild mood enhancer for such a... we should be able to get some amazing footage. Come on.
Hey, Lise.
No, I've got to work.
Come on. Half.
Half, all right.
She's beautiful. Would you believe it?
No way.
Please, mate.
The thrill, 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 the thr Did you know if you throw your voice into an empty space, it echoes to the ones you love? Can you hear me?
Angela, you made my week. Kaboom! And the girl's like, you just kept playing. It's priceless. Priceless. Hey, I'm Trig.
Trig. Tom.
What are you here? We got some mega shit coming up. Trans and dance, and we're on the hunt for hot acts. You. I'm a resident VJK.
The what?
All the rockin' shit you do with sound, I do with pictures.
That sounds cool.
Nah, it looks cool, eh? Hey, tell you what, tomorrow, bush party. Party, party, party. Maybe I can swing you a set in a lounge tent.
Okay, I'll think about it.
And don't think too long, bro. Because this offer will self-destruct. Kaboom! All right, I'll see you at the club in the morning. Yeah. I love your work. See you tomorrow, Tommy B. Be good.
You've reached Tom. Just leave a message.
Hey, Tommy. Hey, it's Lise. No, you don't want to talk to me right now, but I'm supposed to sing at some outdoor party tomorrow, and I wanted you to hear. If you could just give me a call back, please. I miss you. Okay.
What's past is past concern. The job is gone. When I hear your voice, everything else disappears. I think you should share that. I can see this. An incredible opera with you. You right in the middle of it.
Crave the light that he brings. Revel in the songs that he sings.
I love you so much.
My angel.
I love you too, baby.
You got a debt to wish, haven't you?
What, man? I'm keeping my levels up.
You know that's Hector's. Morning, boss.
Morning, boss.
What's up with you, Swam?
I've journeyed my brothers to the other side and returned with the elixir of love. Perception is reality, Trick. What you conceive you can receive. I'm going to quell my racing heart with a spliff. Things are going to be good today.
Shave your pubes.
Yeah. You?
Yeah, yeah. Sometimes. You ever been in love?
I'm lonely.
I don't know.
Girlfriend Elise, and we're not
maybe.
You
amazing. Yeah. I always come out of here and get fresh footage before an outdoor gig. Gives me someplace new to go to. Righto, Governor. Tell me something. Who do them crickets love? The little fuckers never stop. It's making love. So, who do them crickets love? Well, maybe they just love life. For them, it sounds like this. See, crickets have very small minds that move really fast. So what we hear is legs vibrating, but what they hear is like a holy hymn. You notice it. Just listen.
They say the youth of today are searching. I say they've not been allowed to search. And when this comes together, the music, visuals, and this voice, we're gonna get a glimpse of life as it should be.
I create, recreate.
You reckon? Hat or no hat?
Hat?
What would you know? Come on. See, Tommy? This is my tribe. Not your black-on-black, skinny-wearing dudes or your clickety-clack, money-poaching bitches of the club scene. We're talking real people, computer programmers, artists, vegetarians.
They're not going just to a party, party, party. They're going to church, but where church is worth going to.
I'm just going for a wander.
Well, take care, yeah? Mm-hmm. I want you soaring when you hit that stage. You're my Nancy, babe. With you.
What? Trent, I've got three pillars at the Ministry of Dance outside, ready to sign the biggest live recording deal of their fucking careers. But I promised the magic. Where's my magic, man? Do what you gotta do.
Fill the slot, make it rock.
Yes.
That was it, man. That was true ecstasy.
Oh, good.
I'm Hector. I got plans for you, my friend.
Thanks. I gotta go.
Dude! Fucking A, dude! Man, you're like a bomb out there, man. I freaking do.
Stay here, buddy.
Move! Elise!
Tommy!
How far do you reckon we'll get on $40?
Well, what does it matter? We'll be home wherever we go. We can even finish writing our song.
Looking out on all those people yesterday, for the first time, I didn't feel alone. I felt like they could hear what I hear. The music was actually doing something for them.
To do a guest set. Listen, I don't want to stop you from doing anything, but I really need to get out of here.
If I do this gig, we'll have enough cash to go wherever we want to go.
Did you hear that?
What is it? Get out.
Yeah.
Where?
I don't know. It sounds sort of musical.
Mosquito. Sounds musical.
I'll get it. Lacey.
Hi, Trig. Listen, I'm here to see Hector.
Yeah, fine, eh? I was just leaving, so I'll let you in.
Okay, thanks.
Catch ya.
Hey, aren't you forgetting something, runner boy?
Yeah, I'm sorry. That's why I'm here.
There were a lot of people waiting to hear you sing.
Yeah, I know. You know, I remember you told me that I should come to you when I worked out what I really wanted. Well, I know now. and it's not this. There are people who would appreciate what you're doing a lot more than me. I just want to go back to my old life. A bit less partying.
Music for my girl. Nice. How can our song disappear? Ah! Tell me about this, Tommy, please.
No!
I share my whole fucking world with you, and you give yourself to a freak!
Get out!
Together anyway.
This gig, we'll have enough cash to go wherever we want to go.
I don't want to stop you from doing anything, but I really need to get out of here.
Hello?
Tommy, Hector Lee, we met in the desert.
Hector.
You made quite an impression with some very powerful people yesterday, my man.
Oh, thanks, Hector.
But, unfortunately, I've had a change of plans.
Well, if your plans involve your girlfriend...
I suggest you shake your tush down at my club right now.
Elise?
Uh-huh. I just left her in the studio.
She's been working on a special surprise for you, my man.
I don't think you want to miss it.
You know what's happening?
Trig, bro, take the man, he's got your girl and he has gone nuts. Get to the club, now man, and take the gear because you'll need it for leverage.
Hello, bro.
Hey, man.
Sweet sunrise hit, man.
Free. I know you felt it when you told me that you loved me.
I was wasted. I thought you were Tommy.
don't get it, do you? You'll never have what you really want.
Out the gutter an hour ago. The girl's got talent, man. I've been trying to clean her up since.
What do you mean?
Lacey! Lacey, look at me. I've got to get this gear. You want answers? Talk to a fucking dealer.
Trick!
Call me. Don't do it. What have you done?
I just wanted to go.
At least we can go. We can go now. Let's go now.
Stay. You have to stay now because this is all happening for you.
Please, Lace, I don't give a fuck about any of this. All I want is you. I just want you.
She would have wanted you to have this.
This makes me think of him and what he hears in me. he calls it Life's Secret Symphony. You know, if you throw your voice into an empty space, it echoes to the ones you love.
I guess that's why I sing, to be with him.
I was surprised when you said you'd play.
Well, this isn't really for me.
Well, it's been a real tragedy for everyone, Tommy. But this is a new future. A new beginning for all of us. Hear that, fellas? A new beginning.
Sure you're after this?
Absolutely. You?
Don't have a choice.
Celebrating with my closest friend. you, sir. If you're out there, Tommy, you come play your girl a tune.
When you are
to star if you can. Duh. Wish for something special. Duh. Let it be me. Duh. My love is free. Duh. Sing a song to yourself. Duh. Think of someone listening.
Let's keep it.